of us, all our shadows suggest the sun. Every desert heart that wants the flood, come and bring your need. There is love enough.
breaking my world, fall to pieces. You're making my world fall apart. You're making my world fall to pieces. You pretend not to care. You're a battle.
A computer is an educational device. It is in fact a direct reflection of your own imagination, your own intelligence. And once you are given the freedom in which to create things and to see the immediate response on the screen, then it becomes a very enjoyable experience. You go on to involve yourself in many other things.
It seems to be a very fantastic and hypnotic field. Once you start, you just can't stop. It's something you can't explain.
To the question of what is all this microcomputer and computer business going to do to our society? The case is that we are humans and we are much more adaptable to our environment than the computer is to its own.
If you look at society as simply the collective contribution of millions of human beings who carry in themselves certain power and influence and emotion, and every time you turn the switch off of one of those persons, you've dampened the glow. It's the fundamental question of whether this society is going to find a way to make itself as rich and as powerful, and if you will, as beautiful as potentially it can be.
Well, like adventures, you gotta meet people and all this. It's sort of like an adventure, a big adventure.
It's fun.